Hi Rohit, what's kept you occupied since you landed in Cannes?
So a lot of stuff. I think, FCB's got a boat at Cannes, and we have a lot of stuff happening there. They're, almost like a parallel Cannes in terms of content there. Yesterday we had a client dinner on the boat, and the fascinating thing was we had the Times of India client who did Sindoor Khela with us last year, which won big at Cannes, and we had T. Uglo, and T was part of the jury who judged the Sindoor Khela. So, T spoke to us about her never finished story, and her transition from being a man to a woman. And, she's today the creative head of Google. And that was an inspiring story, a beautiful session, and, something that, all the people at the dinner loved. So that's one part of it. And I think yesterday I saw a couple of sessions. I saw Mary Kondo and her whole concept of tidying and uncluttering the mind, making space for thinking. And I think that's such a relevant, important concept, because with so much of clutter, so much of media noise, and so much of hyper, advertising all around you, I think making space for thinking is a beautiful, very, very needed thought. And if, in many ways, if you think about it, it's very Indian in its concept, where Vastu also says that clutter is something that creates a lack of flow of energy, and that needs to be taken away. So that was great. And today's session with David Droga was inspiring as well. I think the whole Accenture and Droga 5 coming together was a match of two very diverse cultures, and it was interesting to see the perspectives and thoughts on that. And I think one thing I'd like to, which really struck out, what David Droga said, we are in the industry of fireworks, and they are in the industry of being the lighthouse, and coming together is a very interesting combination. I think interesting to see.
Thank you.